We're learning the man taken down by a police dog outside a Roseville IHOP has ties to the military. Cell phone video captured the whole thing Saturday. Police say 24-year-old Ryan Heater was acting erratically, threatening police, threatening workers and customers inside the restaurant. Well, Heater's mother reached out to us and said her son is a member of the Air Force Reserves, and she also says he suffers from mental illness. Heater is charged with resisting arrest.